through the thick of it. I think we're about to get a real show here.
Landmark 1123 heavy, send and maintain 10,000.
Down to 10,000, landmark 1123 heavy.
Okay,
we're cleared down to 10,000.
Yep, cleared out.
From England all the way, and here I fly to land in Changi, but the weather is pretty bad. It's monsoon time, rain is so heavy. Ceiling is at 3,000 feet, beyond that is a foot of that is 40 clouds. And the speed is only 40.
Landmark 1123 heavy, turn right 15 degrees for spacing.
Right 15 degrees, landmark 1123 heavy.
Yep.
All right, fly heading 205.
So it's going to be pretty hectic here on the flight path. We have been vectored into a land on the center on the 23 degrees there. I'm about 56 miles. So after returning, I need to come down to 10,000.
Landmark 1123 heavy, turn left heading 190.
Left to 190, landmark 1123 heavy. Fly heading 190.
Low travel 2117, turn left,
080.
Red light,
this is GPS.
080, world travel 2117.
The red light is available. World travel 2117, so there seems to be a plane ahead of us. And it's spaced out quite well. So we go down that red line and then turn into that white line, which becomes with that. Yeah, you know, that's at 80 degrees. Then we turn around again to 15. There you are. You can see that. Go down to left, turn into 83, turn into 50, except the 23 center line of the run. Then go down there, trying to align ourselves. The course is set at 22.
Landmark 1123 heavy, reduce speed to 210 knots.
Back to 210 for landmark 1123 heavy. Slow to 210 knots. Use the spoilers if necessary.
Get the speed down to 210.
Landmark 1123 heavy, turn left heading 083.
Left 083, landmark 1123 heavy. Okay, fly heading 083.
World travel 2117, descend and maintain 6,000.
Down to 6,000, world travel 2117.
Yeah, 2117 is going down to 6,000. Yeah, 10,000. We are now turning into
83. 1,000 to go.
Speed is not coming down, my dear.
Set flaps 5. Set flaps 10. Set flaps 20.
Yep. go down to 6,000.
Landmark 1123 heavy, descend and maintain 6,000.
Oh,
down to 6,000, landmark 1123 heavy.
Go down to 6,000.
Down we go. Take us to 6,000.
Yep. Taking you to 6,000. Will I be on the line? Not quite, so I'm not going to do it. Going to do it. Maybe more than one day, so. Just me go there. Yeah, go there. So I'm getting back on the line. Following the right path.
Landmark 1123 heavy, turn left heading 050, descend and maintain 2500 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS runway 2 center approach, maintain 210 knots until established.
Left is 050, down to 2.5, cleared for the runway 2 center approach and will maintain 210 for now. Landmark 1123 heavy. Singapore Tower, Landmark 1123 heavy with you on the ILS for 2 center. Landmark 1123 heavy, Singapore Tower. Wind 66 at 24 gusts, 3-2. Runway 2 center cleared to land. Be advised, wind shear has been reported on final. Cleared to land. Landmark 1123 heavy.
That's the virtual cockpit, that's how you can see when you pilot it. That's the change where you should have it to the way here. So, you have this two-dimensional instrument now. Set it up so that I can actually between one and the other. Auto brake on. So I'm good. Speed brake as well.
World Travel 2117, contact the tower.
Switching. World Travel 2117.
Retract the speed brake if extended.
Singapore radar, World Travel 2117 back with you. Missed approach.
Roger, World Travel 2117. Fly heading 050, climb and maintain 3000.
050 and 3000 for World Travel 2117.
Oh, looks like the plane ahead of us has missed that approach. We don't want to miss that board, so go back and we are aligning ourselves on the red line.
Okay, we've captured the glide slope. Reduce speed 160 knots and lower the gear. Final approach checklist. Landing gear, down. Flaps, set to 30 degrees. Speed brakes, armed. Final approach checklist complete.
Go to him a little right, 27 bearing, go the wind, get the knees at 23, but I go kind of fly at 27.
Sink rate.
All right, done.
Nice work. Landmark 1123 heavy, turn next taxiway. Welcome to Singapore.
I was going a little bit of runway and I did not play enough of the plane after this. That's you also. Just put it back. Airport. They'll probably go to the airport, which that is extended over. I think it's going to be higher. Open. The connections.